guys, welcome back to Super Luigi Galaxy. In this episode, we're going to be doing the comet star of Free Swim Galaxy, which is a comet star. This star is pretty easy. It's a really cosmic Luigi. Actually, cosmic Luigi is the harder, I think, of the cosmic, instead of the cosmic Mario. Frosty Cosmic Luigi Race. Okay, so this star is... Yeah. Well, it's Cosmic Luigius. Luigi, you have to take on your cosmic self once again. How many of these races are there? Oh my god, like a daredevil. What the? What? You. How could you fall down a black hole? Oh my god, Luigi, you suck! I hate you. That was really dumb. So that was pretty dumb how I died on the first time. Oh well! And as I said, the secret star will be done later. This is the last secret star of... The other secret star of Dusty Doom will be done another time. You're gonna see why. But finally, we can make our way... back to the engine room. To the last secret, to the secret star of Gold Leaf Galaxy. Then we're gonna do the Sea Slide Galaxy stars. The comet star is another race against Cosmic Luigi, which I don't like. Cosmic Luigi races actually, they're actually pretty. I don't really like. I don't like the Cosmic Luigi ones. I like the Mario ones better. Anyway, the secret star is pretty easy to do. Well, I think it is. I don't know, but it's pretty good. Cataclysm to the skies. That's where we had to go. Yeah, you can do that. Pretty cool how you can do that. It makes it much easier. We did pretty good. Now, why does it sound like air? The bell on the big tree. Oh, let's make our way to this galaxy, the Cosmic Comet. I think this is the final Cosmic Comet race, Cosmic Comet in the game. And it happens to be in the Sea Slide Galaxy. Underwater Cosmic Luigi Race. Yeah, this is the last one. It really makes the entire... I don't know. The screen is now entirely full blue now because of that. We flew right over the star. Can't we just, like... I wonder if we go backwards. Nope. Clever game. We can't go backwards. Coming after you. I think we're gonna go on land. That's really dumb for you. Wait. No. Oh my god, you're not gonna go on land. No. You piece of... Oh my god, I hate Cosmic Luigi. He is so annoying. I never saved. Okay, I think I'm doing better this time. No. I hate this guy. Oh my god, this is frustrating. This star's giving me more trouble than any other star. Oh yes, yes, we did it. This is guaranteed to be a winner. Yes. Oh god, my brother's home. I'm gonna make sure he's quiet. If he's not quiet, Okay, finally, that torturous one is over. Never again. I'm never doing that again. Listen to the secret star. The silver star can slide some. Okay, so we just gotta take a bunch of star bits. There's no easy ones around here. Yes, we're bringing back the Silver Star Buddy. Here, let's take this and let's bring back the Silver Star Buddy. Let's take this Silver Star with us. I think I need like three more. Where am I gonna get three more? bit. Oh, I feel, actually, never mind, that's all I need. That's all I need. Okay, there we go. We have all we need. Silver Star Blade, come on. Me and Silver Star would like to take a ride. And I was right. That was weird. I actually never, I didn't get rid of the one I landed on. This is much worse, by the way, than the other one. The other version, the easier version. There's an easier version of this that takes place. It's in the Fountain Dome. Oh God. There, we're done. We're done. Toy time, Galaxy, next time. Along with doing the garden. So, next time, guys, we'll be doing the Toy Time Galaxy Secret Star and the Chronic Star. See you next time. Bye-bye.